Hi guys, today we are going to see how you can record your computer screen for free. Let's say you want to make a video of your computer screen and share the video with others. So how do you record your screen? So after watching this video, you will be able to record your screen and get a video file like this, which you can share with anyone. So let's get started. I'm Brian from Website Learners, and let's record our computer screen. Now to record our computer screen, there are two methods. The first method is to use the built-in screen recording tool, which is available in Windows 10. You can use this method if you want to record only one app, for example, your browser. Now if you want to record multiple apps at the same time, for example, switching between two different apps, then you can skip to part 2 of this video, where we show you how you can record multiple apps at once. First, let's look at the first method, which is to use the built-in screen recording tool in Windows 10. So to record your screen using this method, first, open the application which you want to record. I want to record my browser, so I'm going to open that. Now to open the Windows recorder, press the Windows key plus G on your keyboard. And you will get this option, which you can use to record your screen. Now if you want to record your voice along with the video, you can click here to turn on your mic. Now to start your recording, just click here. And now, our screen is being recorded. So now, whatever you do on the screen will be recorded. Now to hide these options, just click anywhere on the screen and they will be hidden. So now let's do some actions on the screen for the recording. Now once you have recorded your screen, to stop the recording, just click here. And your recording will be saved on your computer. Now to see the recording, just go to File Explorer. And then go to Videos. Now open the Captures folder. Now if you open this folder, you can see the video file of the screen recording. Now if you open this video, you can now see the actions we did on the screen. So this is how you can record your screen using the built-in Windows tool. Now this method will work only if you are using Windows 10 and it cannot be used for recording the File Explorer screen. So next, let's see another method which can be used to record multiple applications at the same time and which will work for both Windows and Mac. So let's go to the second method, which is to record the screen using an external application. Now to record using the external app, we are going to do 4 steps. The first step is to download the ActoPresenter software. This is the software we are going to use to record our screen. So to download this software, just click the link below this video and it will take you to this page. Now just scroll down and here you can see that the software is available for both Windows and Mac. Since I'm using Windows, I'm going to download this. So let's click here. And the software will be downloaded to your computer. Once you have downloaded the software, we can go to step 2, which is to install the software on your computer. So to install the software, just click here and click Next. Then again click Next and finally click Install. Now your software will be installed on your computer. Once it's done, click Finish. So now, we have successfully installed the software on our computer. Next, let's go to the third step, which is to record your screen using this software. So to record your screen, click Record Video, and you will get this toolbar. Now before you start recording, first, you need to choose the area you want to record. Now if you want to record the full screen of the computer, you can click here and it will record the whole screen. Now, if you want to record only a particular area on the screen, click here and you will get this box. Now just click and drag the frame to choose the area you want to record. Now once you have selected the area which you want to record, if you want to record your audio along with your screen, just enable this. And if you want to show yourself on your screen recording like this, just enable this to record yourself using your computer's webcam. So now, once you have set this up, to start recording your screen, just click here. And now, your screen will be recorded. Now once you have completed recording your screen, to stop the recording, just click here to get the toolbar again. And then click here to stop the recording. Once you stop the recording, it will automatically open the video you recorded in this window. Now if you click play, you can see the preview of your recorded video. So now we have successfully recorded our computer screen. Once you have recorded the screen, next, let's go to the final step, which is to save this video on your computer. So to save this video, just click Export and then click Video. Now in this box, you can choose where you want to save the video file. So to choose the location, just click Browse and select the place where you want to save the video. So I'm going to save it here. And then click Save. Now to save the video, let's click OK. And as you can see, our video is being created. Once it's done, click Yes. And you can now see the video file of your recording. And if we open the video, we can now see our screen recording. So this is how you can record your computer screen using an external app. Okay, now once you've recorded your screen, how can we make it look better? So next, let's go to the final part of the tutorial where we see how you can edit your screen recording video. So to make your video better, we are going to do three things. First, we are going to see how you can remove unwanted portions of the video to save time and make the video interesting. Now let's say you want to remove a portion of the video from your recording. How can you do that? So to remove an unwanted portion of your video, Just go back to the software. And here, you will see this marker called the playhead. Now just move this marker to the place where you want to edit the video. Let's say you want to delete this part of the video. Just move your playhead to the start of that portion. And then drag the yellow marker to select the portion which you want to delete. Once you have selected the part you want to remove, just click here and that portion will be removed from your video. And now, if we play this video back, you can see that that portion has been deleted. So you can repeat the same for all the areas you want to remove. So this is how you can remove the unwanted portions of your video. Okay, next, let's look at the second way to make your video look better, which is to add callouts. Callouts are shapes and arrows like this, which can help you communicate with your viewer. So let's see how you can add callouts to your video. So to add callouts to your video, just go to the place where you want to add your callout by dragging this. Then click Insert. Now if you click Shapes, you will get a list of shapes like this to choose from. Now just select the one you want. I'm going to choose this one. And to add the callout to your video, just click on the place you want to add. And as you can see, the callout has been added. Now you can change the shape of this callout by dragging here. Now if you want to add text inside this callout, just click here. And then enter your text. Okay, so this is how you can add a callout to your video. Now if we click here and then play the video, you can see that our callout appears at this time. Now to increase the duration of the callout, just click here and then drag. So now we have successfully added our callout. Next, let's look at another way to enhance your video, which is by adding a zoom effect like this. So to add a zoom effect like this, just go to the place where you want to add the zoom effect. And then click Insert. And here, you can see an option called Zoom and Pan. Just click that. And you will get a frame like this. Now select the area that you want to zoom in by dragging this frame and place it where you want. And as you can see, the zoom effect has been added here. So now if we play this video, you can see that our video now zooms in. Now once you've zoomed in order to zoom out, all you have to do is just click Insert and then click Zoom and Pan and you will get this frame again. To zoom out, just click here and then drag it like this. And as you can see, another zoom effect has been added here. So now, let's play it back. You can see that our video first zooms in, and then zooms out. So this is how you can add the zoom effect to your video. So now we have successfully edited our video. Now to get the video file of the edited video, we need to export this video. So to export the video, just click export and then click video. Now if you click OK, the video will be exported. Now if you click yes, you can now see the edited video. Okay, so this is how you can export your video after editing it. Now if you want to come back to this edit and make changes to it later, you need to save this project file. So to save the project file, just click here and then click Save As. Now here, enter a name for your project. And click Save. So we have successfully saved our project. Now if you go to the folder, you can see that we have got a file here. So now if we close Active Presenter, and then open our project file, you can see that we have got the same project again. So now, you can go ahead and continue editing this project. So now you know how you can save an edited project. That's it guys. So this is how you can record your screen and then edit it for free. Now if you're looking for more editing features like blurring things on the screen, audio fade in and fade out, and a simpler editing experience, you can use a software called Camtasia, which is available in the link below this video. This is the software which we used to make this video. You can get a free trial by going to websitelearners.com/video editor. Also, if you don't have the time to edit your videos, you can hire a professional video editor from Fiverr to edit your videos. Click here to check out the video editors available on Fiverr. At Website Learners, we show you how you can build awesome websites like these. So check out our channel for more simple videos on web design. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.